Sometimes I feel the world is mine.
Hey everyone, so I thought I would do a whole video blog from my webcam. I usually have a little video camera that I put in front of me, so I thought I would just do a whole thing from my webcam just to see what it would be like. You may hear my TV is going on full. But anyways, I don't know who wants to talk about. I had a subject to talk about and I totally forgot it. Oh, it was the show Intervention. Do you guys watch? Intervention is like, I don't know, it's like a movie almost. I sit down and I watch it and it's quiet and I love that show. You don't have to be addicted to like drugs or anything to be on that show. Next week's show or tonight's show is actually about this 600 pound person that's addicted to food. I just watched an hour ago this person that was addicted to crack. I love how it begins. It states her name and it spells like. So this is what it would start out if I was on that show. My name is Will. W-I-L-L. And then they say what they're addicted to, and then they go back from the past, and just go, like, from their childhood, and tell how they got addicted to what they got addicted to, and then they get to the pre-intervention thing, it's usually, like, in a hotel or something like that, and then they come in, then they make the intervention. If you're someone that gets an intervention. Oh, but anyway, that person comes in and they pretend like this is going to be an interview for that show. So they come in and then they get you to go to a rehab or something like that, and mostly in California. But it's a really good show, if you should watch it. It comes on the A&E network. The next topic I want to talk about is I found this really cool photo editing thing. It's an online photo editing program, I think. I think it's called Photo Flixer. I'm not sure, but I'm going to put the link right here on the screen. Like now. So go to that link. Here are some of the pictures that I messed around with and just started to do with. You can make an Andy Warhol. And then you can mix the colors up. You can do like this little two-tone thing. We can have dark light and a bright light. And then you can just paint it. Just fill in all the colors you want. It's really cool. You should go check it out. Photo. It's just an app though. Photo Flixer. Link now. Anywho, that was just in that movie, bringing on. Oh. And speaking of that, I downloaded that movie on my computer like 2 or 3 weeks ago. Okay, maybe a month ago. And then that was like when it first came out on the video. When it first came out on video, I downloaded it onto my computer off the internet. And now January 20th. It's just now coming on TV. I mean, it's not that long. It's like, pow, and it comes on TV. I hope that's how we're going to see the High School Musical 3 like that. I hope they're just not going to release it for movie theaters. I haven't been out for movie theater in a long time. Tape. Usually it takes a long time a movie, for my movie, to come from tape to TV. It's usually like a lot of months, like 4, 6, whatever months. It might even take up to a couple of years for a movie to come from tape to TV. That's what bugs me sometimes, is that they just take different times. It should be a set number of years. So when a movie comes from tape to TV. Yeah. Oh my gosh, this is going to be like so stupid. But if you like my movies, if you like my videos, please comment. I really much appreciate it. And please subscribe. And please rate and stuff like that. But please comment and please subscribe. I have no subscribers yet. I could have at least one subscriber by now. So, until next time, I maybe will do another video from webcam. I don't know. Hopefully this works out. If it's not that good or anything, just tell me. Comment me. Tell me. It's not good. Don't make it from webcam. Get another webcam. But if it's good, if it's okay, if you're doing a fan or something, I may do more from webcam. But anyways, until next time, peace out.
I am a Kinko.